Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Bright Nights. Bright Nights is a stress buster singing night organized for students and the academic staff by the Department of Medical Humanities and the Humanities Society and Professionalism Stream. We have a great lineup today, which is full of fun, entertainment and lightheartedness. And I invite everybody to stay with us for about a little over an hour when we execute this program. We invite you to keep your video on and but to keep the mics off and enjoy this beautiful night. We will start immediately with a song. It's a fantastic group song by the A-level batch of 2018. It's a song by Gypsies. Oba tutu e mul dine.
Oba tutu e mul dine. Sidu samade tava matmage matakaye hirade ekun yuga ma desa yoma age miulasiye kumak kiyannata da sarasu मतक यही रदे देतन युग मादिस युमा मागे मियू लैसी ये कुमक के अन्न तद सर सुने Thank you.
That was the wonderful batch of A-Level 2018. Today, Bright Nights will be co-hosted by our wonderful Dr. Sajira Vikramarachi. You will see her in a little while. But before we proceed, I'm now going to invite our Dean in a hat to speak a few words at Bright Nights. So over to you.
Good evening, everyone. I didn't expect to be speaking. I just wanted to come and enjoy, and I thought I will put on a, Zoom effect and put on a hat, which I don't actually wear. So I guess everybody can enjoy the evening a little bit more if you play around with the Zoom filters and, make yourself lively and so on. And I was just trying to talk to Dr. Roshan Hivapathirana and to tell that to make the person who is talking or singing, we can spotlight the person, Roshan. So I think that would make it a little bit more cool, as it were. So nothing from me other than to say enjoy the evening. Thank you very much for everyone in the Department of Medical Humanities, as well as the Humanities, Professionalism, and Society stream for organizing this. And I hope all the students enjoy it, and maybe we can do this more often, Panduka and Sandusha and Priyadarshini. Maybe every month, monthly event, that we come and enjoy a little bit on a Friday evening like this. Unfortunately, we can't serve any virtual refreshments, but maybe we'll all get to enjoy it in our different ways as we go on. So thank you, everyone. Thanks for joining. Good to see all the students, in all smiles. And maybe you can brighten up a little bit more with virtual filters. All kinds of filters are there on Zoom, and let's enjoy the evening. Over to you.
Thank you very much, sir. So our next song is by Yasasmi Herat of 2016 A-Level. This is Yours Be the One.
I first saw you, I saw love, and the first time you touched me, I felt love, and after all this time, you're still the one I love.
Looks like we made it, look how far we've come. Baby, we might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, oh babe, they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still growing strong. You're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss goodnight. And nothing better, we beat the odds together. I'm glad we didn't listen. Look at what we would be missing. They said, oh babe, they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. Still together, still growing strong. still the one that I love. The only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss good night. Still the one. Yeah. Still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss good night. So glad we made it. Look how far we've come up, baby.
That was You're Still the One, sung by Yasmin Hera, original by Shania Twain. We were all crazy for her when we were young, so it's so nice to hear this after. Next up, we have a song by Anisha Jude from A-Level Batch of 2019. It's a Tamil song called Alagai Pukuthil.
Thank you.
That was wonderful, Anisha Jude from A-Level Batch of 2019. Anisha, are you here? Okay. Next up, we are going to invite Professor Pandukakara Nayaka, the chairperson of the Humanities Society and Professionalism stream. You can see him, he's so happy, he's asked for a mustache, so you have to get it yourself on your computer. So he is very happy. He wanted this bright night very badly to stress bust for everyone. He would have had a Sunil Perera night if he had the choice, but you always don't get what you want, sir. So I invite him to speak a few words.
Thank you very much, Santosha. Can you hear me? Can you guys hear me?
Yes, sir. We can hear you, sir.
Can. Tell again.
Sir, we can hear you.
Good. We'll organize these to try and as a stress buster, as Santosha told. We know that, you know, like we are all stressed out a little right now because of the uncertainties, but we just want to give you the message, don't worry. I mean, there's nothing to worry. I mean, whenever there's an uncertainty, it's always a bit like this, but these times will pass, don't worry. Don't worry about your clinicals, you know, you'll have enough time to revise those things and see enough cases, and there'll be enough time to learn the skills. There are enough cases in the wards, don't worry about that. And the final year will be, it's a cakewalk, don't worry. And, you know, like, just stick to, get your attendance organized and stick to the stuff that we give you. You will automatically be ready for the final MBBS exam. And the exam isn't as hard as sometimes you may hear your seniors say. But I mean, always, if there's any additional help that you need from us, just let us know. We are always there to help you. So I won't take long. I just wanted to tell you to reach out to us and engage with us and keep in touch with us. You'll be all right. This time will pass and it will be, you know, like you'll be back on your feet and doing your studies very quickly and finishing off your degree in good time. And don't worry, this is going to be just a little nightmare in the end, that's all. So stay in touch and enjoy the evening. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir, for those kind and encouraging words. So let's hear the next song. This is Yilena Idudenna by Saroj Vikramanayake from
2015 animal patch. Adavila Bijapan Singh Guru Patavu Guru Pita Tani Vila Egilena Ida Tena Tatu Salase Hinahena Ida Tena Bibi Dilama Se Egilena Ida Tena Tatu Salase Hinahena Ida Tena Navatina Ida Tena Adre Navatina Ida Tena Adre
was Saroj Vikramanayake from the 2015 A-level batch. Is Saroj here? I don't think it's very easy to catch them in a second. So I'm very happy to see over 245 students have joined our Bright Nights. And the students, you know how your teachers are. If they can get 5 minutes of Zoom time, they schedule a lecture. So don't think you're going to escape that even on a bright night like this. Let's see what lecture we have in schedule for you. Good evening, students. Welcome to this important session on physiological modulation of stress. At the end of this session, you should be able to
hina 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 venna hina oh hina venna hina taruna venna hina 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 venna hina aradara ivada tama odda venna hina Colombo hate lokuno nala party walata yanawa oba dhuba katha karala mehe mahina wenawa
Is that the latest fashion nikala
Hina 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 venna hina oh hina venna hina taruna venna hina 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 venna hina karadara ivada dama odda venna hina Loku business karyo havasa ekatu vela labha paadu katha karala mehe mahina venava hina 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 venna hina oh hina venna hina taruna venna hina 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 venna hina karadara ivada dama odda venna hina kuruttuwa andinawa killo langada indala siya kiyai hina yanawa vilasita dakala
balanda amini adakale kollange hadi
so in summary all you have to do is
hina 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 venna hina oh hina venna hina taruna venna hina 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 venna hina karadara ivada dama odda venna hina 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 venna hina oh hina venna hina taruna venna hina 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 venna hina karadara ivada dama odda venna hina 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 venna hina
That was a wonderful lecture from the Department of Physiology. Thank you very much to everyone for joining Bright Nights. I hope everyone heard it and the audio was good. So next up, we have Nalin Rajaratna from A-Level 2016 batch. He will sing a Sinhala song, Davasak Pelanethi Hene.
Amat amne ob අහස කළු කරගෙන මුහුදු ළඟ අඬලනකොට ඔටුන්න බිම දාතුරගෙන එන්නද එක
That was Naleen Rajaratna from A-Level 2016 batch. I think there was an audio disturbance and these enthusiastic students could not hear the lecture properly. It's a historic day when they're asking on the same night for the same lecture twice. So there's a lot of requests for us to please play it again with better audio. So here's the repeat lecture from the Department of Physiology for your entertainment on bright nights.
Good evening, students. Welcome to this important session on physiological modulation of stress. At the end of this session, you should be able to
hina 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 venna hina oh hina venna hina taruna venna hina 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 venna hina aradara ivada dama otta venna hina ලඹ හතේ ලොකු නෝනලා පාටි වලට යනවා ඔබ දුප කතා කරලා මෙහෙම hina වෙනවා
is that the latest fashion nikala
hina 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 venna hina oh hina venna hina taruna venna hina 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 venna hina karadara ivada dama otta venna hina ලොකු බිස්නස් කාර්යෝ හවස එකතු වෙලා ලාභ පාඩු කතා කරලා මෙහෙම hina වෙනවා hina 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 වෙන්න hina oh hina වෙන්න hina කරුණ වෙන්න hina 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 වෙන්න hina කරදර ඉවත දමා ඔඩක් වෙන්න hina කුරුත්තුව අඳිනව කිල්ලෝ ළඟද ඉඳලා සීයක් යයි හිනා යනව විලාසිතා දැකලා
බලන්න මිනි අඩ කාලේ කොල්ලන්ගේ ඇති
So in summary, all you have to do is
hina 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 venna hina oh hina venna hina karuna venna hina 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 venna hina karadara ivada dama otta venna hina 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 venna hina oh hina venna hina karuna venna hina 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 venna hina karadara ivada dama otta venna hina 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 venna hina
Repeat lecture in one night from the rock stars of the physiology department. We are having a little bit of difficulty connecting to Professor Priyadarshini Galapathy, the head of Department of Medical Humanities. I think we'll move on to the next song. The next song is a Hindi song by Papasara Malithi of A-Level 2019 batch. She will sing a very famous romantic song, very much a hit for some time now, Agar Tum Ho.
මාරු කරනවා සජිත ඊළඟට වා
Yeah.
absolutely beautiful, absolutely melodious, heavenly voice. Are you here, Pabasara, from A-level 16 batch? Are you here? I think we saw her name. I think she logged in. It's absolutely wonderful. Very, very beautiful. Now it's the time. If there are any volunteers right now from the academic staff who would like to sing impromptu, the floor is open. Roshan, do we have any raised hands? I think not. But you can think about it as the night progresses. If you're feeling a little brave and fun-loving as the night proceeds, please do raise your hand and tell us. Somebody says, why can't Roshan sing? He can't sing, he's working tonight. So the next song, till Roshan or anybody else makes up his mind, is from Nimesha Balasurya from A-level 2015 batch. It's called Nidhi Nathi Rayapura.
That wonderful performance was by Nimesh Balasurya from 2015 A-level batch. And please welcome the next song. This is by Rameshwaran Prithis from 2019 A-level batch.
Dhiranam 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 dh நேற்று நான் உன்னை பார்த்த பார்வை வேறு, நீங்காத எண்ணமாக ஆனாய் என்று. உன்னோடு நானும் போன தூரம் யாவும் நெஞ்சிலே, ரீங்கார நினைவுகளாக அலையை இங்கே மிஞ்சுதே. நூலறிந்த பட்டம் போலே உன்னை சுற்றி நானும் ஆட, கைகள் நெட்டி நீயும் பிடிக்க காத்திருக்கிறேன். இதற்கெல்லாம் அர்த்தங்கள் என்ன கேட்க வேண்டும் உன்னை, காலம் கை கூடினால். கதைப்போமா கதைப்போமா கதைப்போமா, ஒன்றாக நீயும் நானும் தான். கதைப்போமா கதைப்போமா கதைப்போமா, நீ பேச பேச காயமாறுவே. காலை வந்தால் அழகாயன் வானில் நீ அணையாத சூரியன் ஆகிறாய். நெடுநேரம் காய்ந்து கதகதப்பு தந்தவுடன் நிலவாயுருமாறி நிற்கிறாய். உன்னை இன்று பார்த்ததும் என்னை நானே கேட்கிறேன், வைரம் ஒன்று கை
from 2019. Now we have a special guest, Mani Senivirathna. She is one of my good friends, and she is a bachelor. So I invite Umani now to share some thoughts.
Hello Sachira, hello everyone, good evening. I hope you all can hear me. Actually, I feel a little odd today because this is a singing event and I was asked to give a little talk. So sorry, I apologize for breaking your fun, but I'll take just 5 minutes. So for those who don't know me, I am Humanities Senivirathna from 2013 A-level batch. And first of all, I want to thank Professor Pandu Karunanayake for organizing and the Department of Medical Humanities team for organizing this very beautiful event. And I would like to congratulate my juniors for these amazing performances. And I really, really pray that this pandemic should be over as soon as possible, because we very badly want to see another concert from you all, because you are very, very talented. And So what the purpose of asking me to give a little talk to you is to like maybe have a friendly discussion with you on how to balance this, how to balance things in the faculty life, as well as ultimately to how to go to a good goal in the final exam. So as I can see, there are a lot of students from very junior batches, 2019, 18, 16 and 17. And I can see some 15ers as well. So first of all, the thing I want to mention is that in the faculty, the thing I found very, very important is to have a work-life balance. Work means your academics, and also you need to have a life also. So like, I'm not an expert, so I'll tell how I did. So the first thing is, to have a balance, you have to have certain like ground rules on your own. How at what time I would do this and at what time I would do that. And also please allocate a time for your family members, your loved ones, your boyfriends or girlfriends. If you don't have one, allocate a time to find one. So those things are really, really important in faculty life. Okay, that is the very first thing I want to highlight. It's not just about academics. You have a whole lot of other things to enjoy in the faculty life. But meanwhile, when you are focusing on academics, what I find very, very important is that you have to stop procrastination. That is the tip one for me. So I have seen a lot of students, even my batchmates and junior people, who will spend the entire day on studying. But ultimately, what you gain is very, very small. So like the procrastination is the killer here. So you have to identify that. And just look at some little time for studying, but you have to gain the maximum from that. So then you'll have time to balance everything in life. And then what I want to say is, Professor Panduka specifically asked for me to tell something about the exams, the final exam. For the very junior batches, this may be even slight too soon to talk about this, but the main thing I want to tell you is that the final MBBS exam is Dianangi Malli is not hard as much as you think. That is the first thing I want to highlight. It is as same as what you do in the boards, the long case and short case presentations and the exam. Everything is very similar, and you have the best academic staff, believe me, in the whole country to make you prepared for the exam. So there will be nothing new. But the thing is, you have to work hard for that. And you have to be honest to what you do, and you have to have this passion regarding what you are doing currently. So believe me, I also did not have the passion in medical field at the very first time when I came. As a lot of medical students, I also passed A-levels well, so that I had to come here. But there are so many fields, you know, in medicine. So like ultimately, when you are doing these short appointments and everything, I am very sure that you can find a field where you are interested in, so that you can go on with that. So try to develop a passion. Please love what you do. I have seen so many juniors sharing these posts, that they are fed up with the university life and like we are always studying, there's no way out from these, those things. But first thing is, you have to be happy with what you have, Lamai. Sorry for the term Lamai. You have to be happy with what you have. That's the key. Like the pandemics will come, so many things will change when you go along in the life. So many challenges would come. But the first thing and the most important thing is, like, be happy with what you have. I have seen so many people getting depressed in the faculty life, thinking that they are not from a medical background. Maybe they do not have anyone to get help from, and they do not have a proper study group. And so many other reasons to get depressed. But think of the things that, count your blessings, simply if I say that. So like, no one even remotely related to you is doing medicine, believe me. So like, there are chances for improvements for everyone. Don't get depressed, just enjoy the faculty life, as well as have a plan, how to go on. And finally, like, I don't want to drag this too long because this is an entertaining night. Finally, if I were to give you a take-home message as my juniors, the thing I want to highlight you is that please be good to your patients. And that is the only merit which would come to you at your exams. Like, never ever be tough to them, never ever be very unkind to them. So like, whatever, I had this tip when I was taking histories, that whenever I take a long case,
history. That means a lot, like I have to talk with the patient for a long time. So in return, I used to give them something, not a physical thing. There were so many patients who even do not know the name of their disease. So like you can talk to them for maybe 5 minutes and then explain to them like this is your disease and this is what we are doing. They're hopeless. Imagine you being on another field and one of your parents getting admitted to a ward and not knowing what is happening to them. So that's unacceptable, right? So always be kind to your patients, give something back, and believe me, it will come to you as a blessing in your final MBBS exam and even after that also. So this, you are very blessed to have this faculty because we are the only faculty who do behavioral sciences stream and medical humanities as a separate curriculum. And these, they build your personality to the maximum, believe me, and also the communication skills. So get use of these things. Do not think of these things as an extra burden or a useless thing, because like this empathy and how to talk to a patient and how to break a bad news. So all these things are very, very important in your life. And ultimately, that is what remains with you. Knowledge is also remaining, but whenever you go to Google, you can get the knowledge. But the way of talking to a patient, how to explain a thing, how to feel them, how to empathize, that is mainly what you want to build up in your faculty life. So please, please have a use, get the maximum benefit of what you have, and please be good to your patients and be honest to what you do always, and try to have a work-life balance. And there are always people to reach out. You have a very, very friendly staff in the faculty. So always, if you're feeling something difficult, you can reach out to us, the seniors, or the lecturers, who are very, very friendly. So good luck, everyone. Do not keep a fear regarding your exams and everything. Please do well and make us proud. Let's keep the standards of our medical faculty and continue. I wish that from this year onwards, all the merit fest would be from Colombo Medical Faculty. So love you all. Thank you very much for inviting me to this event. And thank you. Good night.
Thank you very much. Bright thoughts on bright nights. Thank you very much for your lovely, kind words. Up next, we have an impromptu singer. How nice is that on a bright night? This is Dr. Dilusha Fernando from the Department of Biochemistry, and she has worked up the courage and the inclination to sing impromptu, and we love this. So Dr. Dilusha, over to you.
Okay, thank you, Dr. Santoshi. Yes, so I would like to get this chance. Actually, so I will sing Ganga Adhara song. Okay, this is for you all. After some trouble, I hope I'm away. Thank you.
The head of the Department of Medical Humanities, to say a few words on Bright Nights.
Good evening, everybody. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay. I'm so happy to join this Bright Nights, where we have a very leisurely activity where you show your talents in singing. And I'm really sorry I got a little late in joining, because there was, today is a World Patient Safety Day, and there was a big event for that also with and there was a WHO activity also, so I got a little late in joining. I'm sorry about it, but it's so nice to see our students enjoying and their talents, and we really wanted to organize this activity because we know that you all are going through a bit of a difficult period, looking at computers, learning everything without any opportunity to interact with the students. We know that even studying, we do group studies, joking and while enjoying, but all that is not there. You all are at home or even in the hostels, you all are alone. So we thought we should try to give a time where we enjoy together, both staff as well as students, right, with some music and showing your talents. So I'm so happy to see all the talents of you. We have so much of talents, and this will not be definitely the last one, right? We hope to continue this on a regular basis, so that because of time limitations, we have only a small number of we can accommodate only a small number within one session, and we wanted to test this out to see how it is happening. So with the Department of Medical Humanities and the Humanities Society and Professionalism stream, we thought we'll test this out to see how well it is coming. And I must really thank Dr. Santusha Fernand, who our energetic, new, dynamic, and multi-talented senior lecturer, who took the challenge in organizing this. Now, even at this time, she is in the boardroom in the faculty with demonstrator, Dr. Sachira Lakindi, who is doing this, taking this on to give some entertainment to the students, so that you will have some time to relax, enjoy, because we know that if you are in the faculty under normal circumstances, how much of extra activities you will be doing, the ninnada that we always used to enjoy, and all your other extracurricular activities, doing things together. So all that life is taken over by COVID-19. And so we thought we will have some leisure time where we all enjoy together. So I won't take much more time. Whatever that I missed, I'm going to watch the video so that I want to see everything that all of you have performed. Thank everybody who joined, and we hope to continue this and join with us with further talents of you in the coming events that we are hoping to organize. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, madam. We are very pleased you have joined. We were very stressed out you were not here, but don't worry, you can watch it again.
I had put my phone to mute, so therefore I didn't see the calls, and the WHO event actually went beyond the time that I realized. Yeah.
Yes, madam, you must watch all this, especially the rock stars of theology. It was quite a hit. Next up we have Iran Basnayaka from A Level 2017. He's going to sing a song called Katara Kataniwi. What's happening to you guys? But we are sure, although it's a sad song, he's going to end up happy. So over to you, Iran Basnayaka.
That was Iran from NML 2017 batch. So next we have One Fall Away by Sonali Seniviratna from NML 2018 batch.
I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing made. I'm only one call away. Call me, baby, if you need a friend. I just wanna give the love.
Just run into my arms, I'm only fine. Call away, I'll be there to say the whole day. Superman got nothing to me. I'm only fine.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Sonali. She even looks like a rock star. So it's really wonderful, beautiful voice. Thank you. And next up, we have Pyumi Kahavita from A-Level Batch of 2019. It's called Niman Harina Diambadi.
Thank you, Pyumi. That was wonderfully sung by Pyumi, and it was an original by Pandit Amaradeva. So next we have a group song from 2017 A-Level Batch. It is a tribute to Mr. Sunil Pereira.
Piti kota pam no ne, piti hara pam no ne, Pandu India Pangoni. Piti Kota Pangoni. Piti Hala Pangoni.
because I think everyone enjoyed it so much. We already miss Mr. Sunil Perera of the Gypsies so very much. It only goes to show the number of Gypsy songs that are featured here tonight, how much he impacted our lives and our young days and our culture. So don't worry, we're not done with Gypsies. It's Gypsies all the way. And I must say, these students are a real fun lot, because from the moment we said send in songs, it was Gypsies, Gypsies, and more Gypsies. So now we have A-level 2017 batch, another song, a tribute to Sunil Perera. And let's enjoy with the Gypsies again.
Soyena balu ke pura Ome jabe sakal hape na thuba Yana ba aadege soya Sito sana suma dena sada Ani kamo na galen na kia Maha bambu madhya mewa ea Vena tura in me bala Ogo yuni e kohe takia Mamu suya navano ke pura Ogo dava sakura te natura Yanma amadu e suya
Lassana lokai Matai nyadare Suya niti
a tribute. And we have one final wrap-up song, which we just now received from Yashoda Hetiarachi from Pediatrics Department, Dr. Yashoda Hetiarachi from Pediatrics Department. With that song, we are going to wrap up Bright Nights. So before we play that final song, let me take this opportunity to thank our dean, Professor Vajira Disanayake, for joining us tonight in his hat. Don't forget his hat. And of course, to...
admiring that hat, the Santusha.
Yes, there's a cat in a hat and a dean in a hat. So,
I was hoping that others would also put on their the videos.
Professor Panduka did the mustache for some time, but he lost his will to carry it out. So thank you very much, Professor Priyadarshini Ganapathy and Professor Panduka Karanaka, who have really, really given us the inspiration to do this. And to my wonderful co-host, Sachira, who helped us a lot, and Dr. Roshan and Mr. Kartha Pereira, who are our constant friends in all this. And of course, to the rock stars of the physiology department, they are unforgettable in their support and love to these bright nights. And to all the impromptu performers of the academic staff, thank you so much. And very, very big thank you to all our students who are, I'm sure, going through a tough time on these days, but took the time and committed the energy and the effort to make these beautiful, unforgettable performances. And I also would like to especially thank Umani Senemiratna, whom I can see on screen. Congratulations to you, and we are very happy to have you here today. And to all our students, especially to the students, the Department of Humanities and the Humanities Society and Professionalism stream would like to say, take care. We will meet again. This time will pass. We are going to meet again, and we're going to have more fun. Also, please send us your comments, and if you have any suggestions for future bright nights will continue, and bright nights will come. So this is goodbye from Sachira and I and the department and the stream. It was wonderful to have you. Have a great night, and see you again soon, and we will meet again for real. So now I'm going to play this song by Yashoda Hetiarachi, and it's goodbye from all of us.
And thank you, Santusha. You were the dynamo behind the program, and Sachira as well. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for all the efforts. I know how much you all worked, to get this through. And, coming there, I know that you are still in the boardroom. I don't know whether you others are aware that they are in the boardroom doing this thing. And so thanks very much, Vajira, for, giving all the support to do this. Roshan, Mr. Bandara, and everybody who helped in doing this, Roshan particularly coming all the way. You are all three of you are there, I know, with Nimesha. And so thank you so much for taking all the trouble to give this time of enjoyment to our students as well as the staff. And thank you so much. We'll continue this indeed. Yeah, thank you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Shriya, Adir, 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 Oh,